Welcome to Germany vs. USA.
Jule, 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 Jule. This. There you go. As we mentioned before, today, Germany versus USA, Group G, last game. It's very likely that the USA and Germany are going to make the knockout round, I guess.
We don't know that, but there's a lot on the line tonight for us, Germany, and Ghana. I think Portugal is kind of way in the back.
Right.
But we're excited. We're going to watch it somewhere in Hamburg with a bunch of people tonight.
Mm-hmm.
And just have a good time.
Right. So we asked you guys for a wager. And actually the wager is going to be that I will have to drink a root beer or root beer float, which I hate, and I will make Jim, and that's gonna happen if Germany wins by less than 2 goals, right?
Right.
Or if they tie or lose.
Right.
Jim gets a little advantage here.
I do get a little advantage.
And if Jim's gonna lose, which is only gonna happen if the US
loses by 2 or more goals.
Right, right. I will have him eat marzipan.
And I hate marzipan.
So that's kind of like the wager.
So just a simple wager.
Right.
Hopefully that we'll either get a tie or Portugal will win and I will eat all the terrible food in the world if we can just make it to the knockout round.
And also we want your guys' predictions. So first of all, let's put our predictions in. What's your prediction for the game today?
I don't know. If I'm being honest, I'm going to say Germany 3. Us maybe 0.
Okay.
But I'm not going to be honest. I'm going to go with my heart. I'm going to say that we're going to tie 1-1.
Okay. I'm going with 3-1 for Germany, I think.
Yeah.
And we also want your guys' predictions. And whoever is going to be closest or spot on
will get some merchandise, right?
Yes. We're going to make a lottery. Like if there's several people having the right result, we're going to make a lottery and send you some Germany versus USA merchandise.
Sounds good.
Yeah, like
guess
some
away,
cup
people.
And a hat or something. So.
Yeah, guess away.
There you go.
Y'all take it easy.
Daumen drücken heute Abend.
Yeah.